I'm not gonna spoil it, of course.
Bloodborne?
No, no, the last of Evil Dead.
Yeah, because I already watched videos on The Last of Us. Alright, just join the stream, okay?
Okay.
I'll send it to you. Here. Alright guys, it's Bloodborne. I for one am quite excited. And yeah. So I'm gonna do a new game.
Oh yeah. Pale
blood. Pale blood? What's that supposed to mean? That's some kind of like insult or something?
You've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of blood ministration. You need only unravel its mystery. But there's an outsider like yourself to begin.
Ooh.
Easy, with a bit of Yharnam blood of your own. But first, you'll need a contract.
A contract. Okay. My friend over here, Makai, this is where you come in. Okay, what should I name myself? I'll name myself Foxtrot. Foxtrot. And gender. No, I don't want it. Origin. Wow, this game is literally insulting me and I just started. You're nothing. Talentless. You shouldn't have been born. The game is just insulting me. And I just started the game. Faced terrible hardships, but now confident in purpose.
Lol.
Lol is right. Which one should I use? Milk Toast. Ordinary happy upbringing attributes. Also, blood echoes are important. Lone survivor, troubled childhood, terribly violent past, rash but stronger for it. You know what? I'm gonna do military veteran. Mature.
This looks kind of scary.
This game is a horror game. It's made by the same creators of Dark Souls. We haven't even gotten to the monsters yet, and you're already like, hey, this game's kind of scary. You're not wrong about that.
Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all.
I don't really trust this guy. I don't know if it's the blindfold on his eye. Or what. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, this isn't creepy at all. Just like... Wow. That's not scary at all. I'm not scared at all. So non-creepy. Okay.
Ah, you found yourself a hunter.
I have. Yusefka's clinic. Wow, I woke up in a creepy clinic. This is lovely. Seek pale blood, transcend the hunt. Log on and release. Attack. No, I needed to... No, I need to kill this wolf! Oh, there's nothing I could have done. I died! Nice to know. Thanks for the... thing that I'd never... I didn't realize that I died. Thank you. Ooh, nice. My two dogs are here for emotional support. Oh, nice. All right, Makai, which one do I use? Oh, he left the stream. Oh, well. Guess I'll use a saw cleaver. I mean, the cane is pretty good for, like, normal enemies. I'm gonna use the cane. Pistol. Thank you.
first one.
All right, hold on a second. Sell items. I bet I could, even sell, I don't know. I can stagger quite well with this with the cane. So that's pretty good. All right. Nice. Oh, dead horse, lovely. God. Alright, so I could get the, since I have a ton of blood echoes, I should get the attire. So, like, they have a... all those items, they do help you early, so I should get all those items. That's not creepy at all. Items. Ooh, nice. Central Yharnam. Oh God.
You that outsider? Well, sorry, but I've done. Trot along, will ya?
Thank you. on the night of the hunt.
Avoid.
God, what was I supposed to do there? God!